Good evening, my dear students. How are you all? I hope your preparation is going on the correct path with full dedication and honesty, with full positive vibrations, guys. You have given enough of your preparation time till now, and it's almost the last phase. No, another not even 2 months left for GATE exam, and add one more month, approximately 3 months, you'll be having your GATE scores results in front of you. So guys, just be positive, stay positive. Whatever preparation you have done till now, just assume that yes, you have done it, you are going to get the result. But even if I, you know, put some efforts in the last 2-3 months, maybe my results will be more better. So be positive, always stay positive. And just I'm live to inform you that even I informed you last weekend that every Sunday we are having the general aptitude sessions on the Grade Up new channel, that is the Grade Up Impulse and the Grade Up Civil Champions. And last Sunday I took mensuration and geometry part number 1, onto which I give some spatial aptitude, the new syllabus, question ideas also. And tomorrow, Sunday, same time, 7 p.m, mensuration and geometry part number 2, mostly geometrical questions, good questions that are coming in the competitive exam. That is what I'm going to cover on the Grade Up Impulse and the Grade Up Civil Champions channel. So stay tuned tomorrow, Sunday, 7 p.m. Aaj aao sabhi log fatafat se, you know, be live tomorrow. You know, because I told you from 2015-16 onwards, the question of geometry are very frequent. So we expect these questions. And other than that, iske liye main aapko ek special message bhi dunga. I'll make a separate video for this, but I'll just give you a trailer of this. Monday on your favorite Grade Up GATE channel, Grade Up GATE YouTube channel. Monday, once again, I'm coming live from Monday. Like, you know, past 2 months, I took a general aptitude champion series, which you all liked so much. So based on your response from Monday, I am again coming live. Same time, 10 p.m. hamara regular time to ja. And I promised you about spatial aptitude, the new syllabus of GATE, which is, you know, the content you are not finding easily because it's a new topic. I tell you, it's actually very easy. One of the easiest thing. Okay. But only thing, it's new, so little buzz about that. Okay. So let's remove that buzz. Let's understand what that is. And one more important topic that you guys are demanding is the data interpretation. So from this Monday, first I will take up the spatial aptitude followed by some data interpretation classes. Grade Up GATE, 10 p.m. Alright guys, bye bye. Stay safe. Take care. See you tomorrow 7 p.m. on the Grade Up Impulse Civil Champions channel. और मंडे से इसी चैनल पे आपको वापस मिलूंगा. बाय बाय.